I said, your old courthouse is kind of run down. He said, no, it'll do for our little town. I said, your old flagpole has leaned a little bit, and that's a ragged old flag you got hanging on it. He said, have a seat. And I sat down. Is this the first time you've been to our little town? I said, I think it is. He said, I don't like to brag, but we're kind of proud of that ragged old flag. You see, we got a little hole in that flag there when Washington took it across the Delaware. And it got powder burned the night that Francis Scott Key sat watching it write and say, can you see? And it got a bad rip in New Orleans, Pakenham and Jackson tugging at it seams.
Oh yes, it don't get any better than this.
Oh, that poor sheep.
He's got his chaps on, he's got his left leg on the left side, his right leg on the right side, and his mind in the middle. Nice in the shoot so far. Tony Kane, he's the guy to watch too. Here we go, let's watch.
Raymond McCarty, Formula 4 of the bull. He bucked off his first one. So far in the lead, Walker Reynolds with 76 points.
Really up in Lakeport, California, from Lake County Hill. They got the local mortician sponsors the bull riding belt buckle. All right, here we go. Nice little bull jump. Hit the hell, did you? Watch out. All right, well, Bull Fighters Association as well. Left hand spin inside. Oh, boy. Out to the outside. Some people get for the rider, some of them bet for the bull. And, I mean, turns back, bucks him down, hops in, kind of hops and skips and turned back, and I mean, bucked the guy off. Oh, straight kitty, here we go. Ooh, yeah. Nice little move. Dave Carter's got a good one right there. How about a round of applause? Here's your cowboy. Let's see. Ooh. Wow, that was quick. Now he comes up with a no score, boys. Let's go. Here we go. He's set. Let's see. Coming around. Jump hit. Oh, yes.
This is the rodeo. And y'all gotta come down and have a tri-tip sandwich.
He's dropped half of them, but don't tell anybody.